welcome to an all new and revamped Haley Hall. Because we're bringing back new brand reviews just like the OG Haley Halls. So today we're going to review the Kai store. Before we start the haul, some key pointers are that the average price point of the brand is around 2000 to 3000 ke beech mein. If you go for non-sale products, in the sale, the pricing was starting from around 900 to 1000 rupees. Affordability is very subjective. So personally, for comfort level, I'm okay to pay a higher price. For example, Skechers is one of my favorite brands. Wahi reason ke wajah se, because uska pata nahi sole mein what do they do, but I find them super super comfortable. So maine 3000 pe kyun dale Skechers ke shoes mein pehle, because only and only for the comfort. So that is why whatever review I have of Kai, which we'll see in the end, is the way it is. Another noteworthy mention I want to make is of the packaging, because I find it very cute and I think it should be appreciated, the effort that they put into it. It's like a little trunk. Every shoe came with its own dust bags. Like, there's one dust bag for each pair, so you can put both of them in that and store them very securely. Please do this, वरना काफी बार जो PU leather होता है ना, वो उखड़ने लगता है. So doing this will definitely add to the longevity of the life of your shoe. And I've been eyeing them out because of the latest sponsored Instagram posts. Like, the aesthetic in which the shoes were kept was mind blowing. Now we'll talk more about the brand, the delivery time, the refund policy, and everything in the end of the video. Right now, I want to show you all the loot. Well, the first thing I bought was sort of influenced by Kareena Kapoor. They had actually posted a picture of her on the website, but she was also wearing this. So this was like my moment ke, oh my god, Kareena Kapoor ne same pehne the, mujhe bhi same pehne. So that is why I ended up buying these, because usually I'm not into beachy slides, but I thought, let me go out of my comfort zone and try it out. So this pair is very very comfortable, because on the inside, the material that has been used is sort of like suede, so it's not hurting the feet. It's not very plasticky, तो इसमें वो friction बहुत कम हो रहा है. And overall, the sole is also quite comfortable because it doesn't have added cushion, but जितना भी layer है ना, वो काफी mushy है in itself. So this pair is also quite flexible. And this ended up being the very first buy. Well, the second pair is this beautiful pair of mules. Mules formal wear में काफी अच्छे लगते हैं, because not only do they have a very good structure, but whenever something is pointed, it automatically adds an element of sharpness to it. Moreover, इसमें जो gold chain की detailing है, it's a muted gold. It's not a gold which would, you know, जो आँख में चुभे. And because of that, it gives a very luxe, a very sophisticated vibe, I'd like to say. Mules are also quite comfortable because they don't particularly have any heel to it, and they covered from the front. So to wear them around for an entire day, they would suit quite well. One happy point again, this is Kai's interior. Basically, Kai has won over my heart because of the comfort level particularly, and the look of the shoes is also very very chic. So this pair, I have been on the lookout for a good pair for formals, and this ticks all the right boxes. Now the third one is from the collab I was talking about of Kai with Ashna Shroff. The heel is very interesting, which has a spherical shape, and the front portion of the shoe is very strappy. This is a little difficult to wear because you have to sit down in one place and put all the straps on your feet. This is not something jo aapne pair ghusaya and you'll be out on the go. However, they're just too comfortable for the design, because jitne bhi baar maine aise atrangi shoes pehne hain, they're not this comfortable, but there's something about the sole of this which is just very 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 comfortable to wear. Then my feet don't slip out of these, and they do look very nice. I think this would go well with Indian wear also, because this color is quite versatile. Mustardy yellowish color Indian wear mein bhi bahut acche se jata hai, like a ochre yellow color of sorts. So this piece will be quite useful for Indian and Western equally, I feel. Now this fourth pair is the true reason why I feel like this haul was totally worth it. Either I'll try to wear some of the items, use it properly. So this was the one pair from all the seven pairs that I picked that I actually wore outside, and I thought ki main ek din pehen ke dekhungi na, keep it back so that it's in a decent condition to show you. But from the day I wore them, I did not take them off because they were just so comfortable. Usually the problem I have with flats or in general with footwear which looks good but doesn't feel that good is ki the sole, the part which comes in contact with the foot, is not of a very soft material, and it actually causes friction, due to which I get a lot of shoe bites. From all the people I know, my feet are the most sensitive because they instantly turn red, they start bleeding, and I get shoe bites very very quickly. And I am too lazy to apply coconut oil or Vaseline or something like that. So when I found a piece of footwear which looked this chic and it gave me ultimate comfort and not a single shoe bite in the 4 days of what I've been wearing them every single day, I was quite sold on the idea ki wow, this does mean something. So this pair of footwear I'd gotten for 1000 rupees. Then we have a pair of heels, which is this one. I think it's called Marshmallow, yeah, Pink Marshmallow Blocks. The heel is ultra, ultra comfortable. Like the moment I wore them, my back went straight and I was just walking like a model or something. The top part of the shoe is similar to the black slides which I showed you before. It's like it's ultra soft. I think andar koi type ka spongy hoga. But the look of it is something which I'm not so sure after trying it on. On the website it did look super pretty, but when I'm wearing it, I think it's not exactly my vibe. Like I'm gonna show you how they look on my feet and accordingly you can decide if they are your aesthetic or not. I do love the square toe at the front. I do have something for like sort of square toes, I'd like to say, because these two pairs both have that. The color is phenomenal. So I was probably looking more for like an everyday wear, where these on the other hand are more like a statement piece. So check them out, how they look on my feet, and if you think you'll be able to style them well, only then get them. But comfort wise, tension bhi mat lena, super comfortable. Now the second last pair is another pair of heels, and this is so beautiful because of all the beading going on it. So ideally I would personally style it more with an ethnic outfit. However, this would go really well on say New Year's or some other kind of party, because the work is not typically Indian. It's just in a pattern which makes it versatile for both the cultures. As for the heel, this also has a very interestingly shaped heel in the form of a V, and it has a wooden feel to it. I'm not 100% sure if it's wood, but the vibe is definitely wooden. Overall, this is not exactly the aesthetic that is the main one for Kai, but they do have quite a few embellished say flats or heels and stuff like that. Like I would say I saw 25-30% of this kind of stuff on the website, and baki sara ye vibe ka tha, which is like muted colors like nudes, mustards, sage green, olive green, that kind of a vibe. And they have more like the puffy thing, the perforated top part of the footwear is quite their style, and these kind of colors is their aesthetic. So for this pair of footwear and the pink heels, I would definitely recommend ki aapke size se badi size lena if you have wide feet like mine. Now I stuck with 39 itself because my mother has a size of 38 and I knew ki this would fit her quite well and we could share the footwear that way. But if I was to buy it for myself, main shayad 40 or 41 leti, kyunki jo bhi footwear mein aisa mota upper सोल है उसमें पैर घुसने में डिफिकल्टी आ रही है. हाउएवर फॉर अ पेयर ऑफ फुटवेयर लाइक द ब्लैक वंस, इट्स वेरी इजी टू स्लाइड द फीट इन बिकॉज इट्स नॉट दैट परफोरेटेड एंड द सोल इज ऑल्सो टिपिकली कंफर्टेबल लाइक ऑल द अदर फुटवेयर दैट आई सॉ. सो आई रियली लाइक दिस डिजाइन, क्योंकि ये डिजाइन मैंने जल्दी से और कहीं नहीं देखी थी. सो ऑल ऑफ द फुटवेयर दैट यू सी आई वॉज बाइंग फ्रॉम माई ओन मनी, विच इज आई वॉज ट्राइंग टू सेव अप व्हेरेवर आई कुड एंड शो यू अ ग्लिम्स ऑफ देयर एंटायर कलेक्शन एज मच एज आई कुड अगेन. सो आई पिक्ड अप मेजॉरिटी ऑफ द आइटम्स ऑन सेल. अ फ्यू आइटम्स दैट वर नॉट ऑन सेल these flats and I think these mules. What I did observe on the website is ki if you like a particular style and if you're open ki isme koi bhi color chalega, then you can get that particular item on sale. Like the other colors in this were on MRP, however this one I got on a pretty good discount, so that is something you can look out for if you want to buy. Delivery time, I live in Mumbai, so I got my entire package within 4 working days from placing the order, so I think that is a pretty good delivery time. Now my final thoughts on Kai is that mere ko kya sabse zyada pasand aaya ki jo aise unique designs hote na, whenever I've seen them in a mall, I never expect them to be comfortable. I always expect ki I'll have to carry another pair of footwear with this, ki jab mujhe photo khichna hoga, jab main party mein pahunch jaungi tab main heels pehnungi, and uske alawa I'll wear flats. But surprisingly all of the footwear including the heels was very comfortable. I am not 100% sure how they're making their soles. Maybe one day I'll take some knowledge in that space if we ever launch our own footwear. But jo bhi inka tarika hai sole banane ka, it is ultra ultra comfortable, and I can vouch for that because I wore this pair for 4 to 5 days non-stop. So that is why I fell in love with the brand, ki looks plus comfort is a rare thing in the shoe space. So that is why I would recommend you to shop from Kai if you liked anything. I did check the refund policy, and as per the current refund policy, cash refunds are not an option. If you don't like anything, like the exchange process will be easy, and if you want to entirely change the pattern, for example if I want to change this pattern for something else, credit 100 नोट ऐसा कुछ मिलेगा एंड देन आई कैन गो अहेड एंड बाय समथिंग एल्स फ्रॉम दैट नोट, बट दैट इज हाउ द करंट रिफंड पॉलिसी इज फ्रॉम व्हेन आई शॉप्ड. सेल प्रोडक्ट्स आई थिंक आर नॉट एलिजिबल फॉर एक्सचेंज और रिफंड, सो इफ यू आर बाइंग फ्रॉम द सेल सेक्शन प्लीज मेक श्योर आप साइज चार्ट बराबर से चेक करें, बिकॉज फॉर ऑल द फुटवेयर दे हैव मेंशन कि इफ यू हैव ब्रॉड अ फीट यू नीड टू साइज अप एंड ऑल वो सब उन्होंने वेबसाइट पे बराबर से मेंशन किया है. माय टॉप पिक फ्रॉम देयर वेबसाइट वुड बी द फ्लैट्स, बिकॉज फ्लैट्स आर ऑलवेज कंफर्टेबल एंड दे हैड प्रीटी गुड लुकिंग वंस टू. बट इफ यू एंजॉयड वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो डू गिव अ थम्स अप एंड सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल. लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो व्हिच ब्रांड यू वांट मी टू रिव्यू नेक्स्ट एंड वो हॉल फ्रॉम नेक्स्ट. इफ यू डिड नॉट एंजॉय वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो बिंदास गिव अ थम्स डाउन. आई विल सी यू इन अ ब्रांड न्यू वीडियो वेरी वेरी सून. अंटिल देन गुड बाय.